In this week's tooltip, I'll show you how a standard ball nose insert is created. So when we go to the file, new tool type and inserts, and when you click on the ball nose insert, you get all the operations required to create a standard ball nose insert. Now these operations include the ball gash and the OD and ball finish and the digitized insert. Of course, you can add any other additional operations like chip breakers or anything else required based on your inserts. Now, the digitized insert also has several options, and depending on whether you are taking the reference from the side or from your center hole, or you have a location as a V or a square notch right in the middle of this blank. So based on this, you can choose the digitized insert type. And when you create a standard ball nose insert, the blank is automatically created for you, a flat blank, and based on the width, the length, and the thickness or the height, you can alter them as per your standard insert, as per the standard drawings. Now, there is an option also available if you want to make this cutting edge more aggressive. The cutting edge tab is available where you can go to the designer edge and make it more aggressive as well. So all the operations required to create a standard ball nose insert is available when you open the ball nose insert type.